scandal.
Yay, was kaba ntubela tsaka ke tsaka ring ya hao.
Asuka mantitla wa umla yazi babo khogoza neva kwa ringam njenge phele sonkeni. You are obsessed with it.
Khogoza la na obsessed ni ke metla o se mafela ring yeo.
No, jongi room ya bo baby
mfutsho.
Yay.
Wa ungena phe room ina. Okay, awona sikhola hapa ungina ungina.
Tiza ifumana njani i proof if niya object aba njongena e room ina?
Because
Quentin, siyathuka la. Nyazi ukuthi sivakashile mara sesiyathuka manje. I mean, we would never steal from you.
No, I refuse to believe Zinzile would take anything.
Me too. Uzinzile akakho munyu kwangakho, but wena tindle. Wena siyazi sonke ba uyathanda ungena apha endlini, ungena e room yethu, unxibe impahla zami ezokutsipayo, shweli uthathela i ring yami.
Zamaya wosetha kumiyo, zamaya he.
Ah, umntukena munyu
lo. Ifi matametha happy hearts abalo isetha.
Quentin andisafuna uyibona mina la room.
Hey.
Utindle uyayazi ba uyikhuphile i ring phakula room, yilento ngoku evuma ba bantu abantu ejonge room.
Yeah, mara lento ikhuluma hayikho fair. Siyavuma e room ini. Si guilty. Asivume e room ini si guilty.
Okay, we all just calm down, guys. Mhlambe luwile le ring. Maybe it's under the furniture. Well, also since it's look somewhere.
Utinhle uyayazi ba iphi le ring. Uyayazi ba ushe a pawn shop because usona la pawn shop owner.
Maybe Ntibe.
Okay, bon.
All right, Ntibe, nibile mani ring yam.
Wena wo.
Babe, I know that ring has sentiment.
Of course it does, Quentin, of course. It's from you. It's special.
If it is lost, insurance will cover it. Right? Then I'll get you a nicer one, a much better one. Yeah?
Okay, Kenyatta. Bawena ubona ba yona ndlela afuneke si proceed ngalendo then fine kodwa andizazi banza uphila njani amasela apha endlini. But it's fine, so I have insurance.
Zabanjani. Okay.
Okay, babe. I don't put a lot of money.